Yep, this app is only working. The rest, those buttons, all do not work.